Okay guys, this is my chicken tacos, Taco Tuesdays. I am chopping up my peppers right now. Let's see. As I told y'all in my last videos and every video I do post cooking, do not eat pork. And I do not eat red meat. It's rare that I eat red meat. I do eat a lot of chicken and turkey. Purple onions. I love eating purple onions. I get it cut the way I wanted it to cut. Everybody does know how to peel an onion, I hope. Sometimes you just gotta chop over onions, make them kind of smaller. Onions always make me cry. Always make me cry. Next, I am going to add the fresh garlic. Turn the pot on. Mm-hmm. love garlic. So I put about 1 tablespoon. It's really good. Basil, I always cook with basil, and then I cook. Basil is really good for your soul, your body, your mind. Sage as well. Sage is really good for you. It's a tad, you don't put a lot of sage in your food. Okay. Cilantro. You can use just cilantro, you can use fresh cilantro. Use any cilantro you like. I'm just using this cilantro right now. My husband really doesn't like cilantro that much.